In 2015, two West Seattle neighborhoods celebrated the completion of 91 roadside rain gardens as part of the Barton Combined Sewer Overflow Project. These gardens are a highly engineered masterpiece of proper soil and drainage tools, testing, and hand-picked vegetation. Much of Seattle's stormwater enters a combined stormwater and sewage pipe system. During heavy rains, the system can be overwhelmed and forced to release the untreated mixture of sewage and stormwater directly into local bodies of water. This release is what King County calls a combined sewer overflow, or CSO. The county project team made it a priority to communicate directly with neighbors to minimize disruptions from construction and ensure the neighbors were happy with the finished product.
I think our biggest concern was how the construction of them was going to impact, and how long the construction was going to last, but that was pretty well communicated.
King County converted more than 36,000 square feet of publicly owned land into productive rain gardens, ultimately helping control 13 million gallons of stormwater per year.
Visually, it's an opportunity to add greenery that doesn't need a lot of care, which is always a huge benefit.
The City of Seattle and King County have controlled about 90% of Seattle's CSOs, but there are still a few CSOs left, and how they are being tackled might surprise you. Green Stormwater Infrastructure, or GSI, is a creative solution with multiple benefits. GSI prevents stormwater from entering the sewer system and allows the stormwater to slowly and deeply soak into the ground through cisterns, permeable pavement, roadside rain gardens, and more.
It's kind of good to see that they were obviously very well constructed and there was a lot of soil testing and, it was very much well thought out. I think overall, we love having the rain gardens and we love seeing the vegetation kind of change over the season. So yeah, and we're pretty happy customers of the CSO project. So.
King County is eager to share the success of the roadside rain gardens in West Seattle by scaling and adapting GSI to suit the needs of additional neighborhoods. To learn more, visit our website at kingcounty.gov/protectingourwaters.